Sheldon!
What are they doing here?
We came to apologize.
Again.
And bring you home. So why don't you pack up your stuff and we'll head back?
No. This is my home now. Thanks to you, my career is over. And I will spend the rest of my life here in Texas trying to teach evolution to creationists.
You watch your mouth, Shelley. Everyone's entitled to their opinion.
Evolution isn't an opinion, it's fact.
And that is your opinion.
I forgive you. Let's go home.